rockers and Mercuryans. I've got to figure out this hair situation. So I got some stuff from the Beauty Empire, some different scars and things. So I'm gonna do different videos, but I got all kinds of different scars and things. I'm just gonna try them out and see what they look like. It was so cheap. I got this whole bag of stuff for like $12. Four types of all kinds of things. We're gonna try them out in different videos. But this first video, we're gonna do this one here. This one is the multi-scarf. It says you can do it with a neck gaiter, a headband, a bakala, all these kind of things. I don't know, there's only $1.99. Like, I don't know what are they selling here for these crazy good prices, you know. So what I'm gonna do with this one, I'm thinking because it does this, I can just take it and then put it up here, because the main thing, I want my hair to still get air, like air and sunlight. I just want like a band around the front of it so that I can like keep the front, you know, from looking too, you know, a mess. That actually works. Okay. I like that. Alright, well, this is the first one we're trying. We'll try the other ones next. But yeah, I'm not mad at this at all. Not mad. It's not too tight either. So go ahead, multi-scarf. We all see it. We'll try it out, I guess. But UV protection. Use with hat, scarf, mask, bandanas, all kinds of stuff. So, okay, rock on, Mercuryans. Just wanted to show you guys a few of these different ways I'm going to be styling my hair. Rock on. Bye.